So, you've been wondering what else I got at the expo, eh? Now, let me show you. Had these two guys in the little tub drawer thing I got. Pretty much just basic setup, you know, calcium, water dish, some little houses that I made for them. But, here's the little guys. These are Albino Het For Eclipse. I got these guys for, I only paid 25 for them. There's actually a bunch of other ones he had. They were like blazing blizzards, regular blizzards, all kinds of baby ones, but most of them lost their tails, so I didn't want none of them. These guys are pretty much like the only two who still had tails, and they were Het For Eclipse, so I decided to get them. They were like really, really skinny when I got them. They're still kind of skinny, but I mean, it's unbelievable how skinny they were before. I'll probably actually show y'all a clip of that because I took them video when I first got them. This one here is like jungle. See, all those patterns are way off. They're really weird. See his tail and his body. Other one is just a, I guess regular albino. I don't think he's a tangerine. That's some pretty color. This one's more skittish. Other one's really inquisitive. You see him watching me. Usually eats, but it's kind of really scared right now. Don't you see, this one's got a healthy appetite. This one here does too, but like I said, it's really skittish. probably likes crickets better. Don't really have none right now. Anyway, this is the jungle. So jungle albino. It's got some pretty cool patterns. I love the tail.